That's our 6 plate appearances, 3 hits and a walk, and 5 at bats. Well done.
Thanks.
Here's the first pitch. Now here's a ground ball up the middle and into center field for the base hit. He'll come home with it. And they're going to walk off as winners.
It was scoreless in the 10th.
How about a walk-off one, man? I'll flip that one if you want.
See my guy.
Well, that at bat shows clearer than anything. Some guys, they have that clutch gene, and some guys just don't. He brings home the winning run from second and is being absolutely mobbed by his teammates. What a finish.
Did you see the pitcher's face when he turned around? He was like,
because he knew it was slowly hit and it was through. Like, that was the worst thing that could happen. One of them, anyway. Michael, that's a good 2 games where you've been patient, a little bit more patient than you had, right?
One run held up tonight, 1-0 the final.
Sometimes you'll do all that exactly the way you've done it, and you're going to get nowhere.